When determining the best refrigerator energy rating, the consumer should search for a model that has the best Energy Star rating.
The refrigerators that have this rating use roughly 15% less energy than the models who are not rated in this manner.
Recent improvements in compressors and insulation have improved the efficiency of these models, which allows the optimum savings of energy and money in operating the refrigerator.
By choosing a model of refrigerator that is certified by the Energy Star system, the average savings of money over the life of the refrigerator can be around $80 over the life of the appliance.
It is estimated that there are over 170 million refrigerators that are in use currently in the United States.
60 million of these units are over 10 years old, and the cost to consumers of these older units total over $4 billion per year in cost for energy.
If all of these older refrigerators could be replaced, a substantial savings could be achieved, if all of the new units had the best refrigerator energy rating.
When purchasing a refrigerator, be sure to ask to see or find the Energy Star rating on the yellow label that is attached.
If you want the best rating and one that has the best use of energy, the top-mounted freezer models will use 25% less energy than the other models.
The size of the refrigerator will determine the amount of energy used, and the units that are the most energy efficient are those that are in the 16 to 20 cubic feet size.
If you buy a refrigerator without an ice maker and dispenser, your energy efficiency will be greater, as these devices increase energy use by 14 to 20%.
The ice maker also increases the cost by another $60 to $90.
Choose a model of refrigerator that fits your lifestyle. Be sure that it has a good Energy Star rating, and you will have a good unit that will be very energy efficient and will have the best refrigerator energy rating.